up 6 o'clock in the morning. She said, I want you to go downstairs and cook breakfast for the children. And I looked at the clock. I said, dear, it's 6 o'clock in the morning. She said, exactly. Go down and cook for the children. They have to go to school. I said, yes, but to eat at 6 o'clock, isn't that bad for your stomach? I mean, they just ate 12 hours ago. My wife said, Bill, get out of that bed and go downstairs and cook breakfast for your children. And I said, well, I don't know what they want to eat. She said, it's down there. Now you get out of the bed. So I got up. Needless to say, I was angry. And I went downstairs without putting on my robe. Standing there in my pajamas, and I'm talking to myself, hey, got to get me when I cook breakfast at 6 o'clock in the morning, and they slam the pans down. Bam! And go to the refrigerator and look around and get the damn bacon and the sausage. And grab the, you have to be careful with eggs. The first one down was the 4-year-old. The child looked lovely. Cute, little face clean, hair, little braids, little things, you know.
Come on, darling.
What do you want for breakfast? And the child saw through my body what was behind me. She saw the chocolate cake.
And she said, can I have a chocolate cake?
And I said, chocolate cake where?
She said, chocolate cake behind you.
And I looked, and there was chocolate cake. The child wanted chocolate cake for breakfast. How ridiculous. And someone in my brain looked under chocolate cake and saw the ingredients. Eggs. Eggs are in chocolate cake. And milk. Oh, goody. And wheat. That's nutrition. What do you want?
Just a chocolate cake.
Chocolate cake coming up. Sliced it for her and served it. Now, you need something to drink with the chocolate cake. Something breakfast. Grapefruit juice. This is not your child. So I give the child a glass of grapefruit juice. Chocolate cake, nutrition, eggs, milk, and wheat in the chocolate cake. And I didn't have to cook. And the other four came downstairs. And when they came downstairs, those of you who have children, you've seen them come downstairs for school. And they saw the 4-year-old eating chocolate cake. And they said,
Dad, where did she get the chocolate cake? And they went to the child and said, how did you get chocolate cake? He said, Dad, give me chocolate cake.
And they looked at me and they said, Father, could we have chocolate cake? And their father said, chocolate cake, coming up. 4 sliders. And grapefruit juice. And 5 children sat at breakfast. And the morning music was playing. And they were eating chocolate cake. And singing songs to me. Dad is great. Give us a chocolate cake. And we had a ball. Until... she came down like this. And when she saw what the children were eating. I've always heard about people having a conniption, but I've never seen one. You don't want to see them. My wife's face split. The skin and hair split and came off of her face so that there was nothing except a skull. And orange light came out of her hair and it lit all around. And fire shot from her eye sockets and began to burn my stomach. And she said, "Where did they get chocolate cake from?" And I said, "They asked for it." And the children who had been singing praises to me lied on me and said, "We asked for eggs and milk, and Dad made us eat this." And my wife sent me to my room, which is where I wanted to go in the first place. Thank you.